the link to MTG Burgeoning's Introduction to Planechase in the description below. The Dark Barony's static ability forces a player to lose one life whenever a non-black card is put into their graveyard from anywhere. Whenever you roll Chaos, each opponent discards a card. The effects of this plane are consistent with Black's strengths, getting cards into our opponent's graveyards. If I were playing Planechase Commander and I wanted to add the Dark Barony to the Planar deck, then I would construct an EDH deck with a general capable of winning the game in conjunction with the Dark Barony's static ability. With this in mind, I would build a mono-black deck with Sir Conrad the Grim as the general. Sir Conrad deals 1 point of damage to each opponent whenever another creature dies, or a creature card is put into a graveyard from anywhere other than the battlefield, or when a creature card leaves our graveyard. Sir Conrad has a built-in mill effect. Although not all the cards in our opponent's libraries are creatures, there is a high probability that the majority of them are non-black, particularly their lands and artifacts, both of which trigger the Dark Barony. Sir Conrad's mill effect should be used sparingly, as we could mill our own lands and artifacts into our graveyard, leading to lost life from the Dark Barony. Not to worry, the 99 would be inundated with various mill, discard, and removal spells for the purposes of advancing this game plan. If we are constructing a deck focused on getting cards into our opponent's graveyards, then we must include Mindcrank. When paired with the Dark Barony's static ability, Mindcrank offers game-ending synergy in this type of build.